In the words of composer David Gillingham, my lifelong fascination with the mysteries of the universe has come to fruition in Galactic Empires. Our understanding of distances on Earth, which have clear beginnings and endings, makes it inconceivable that the universe is endless. Galactic Empires is a musical journey through only three of an infinite number of galaxies, two foreign and one which is our own Milky Way. To gain inspiration for this work, I let my imagination run wild and envisioned each galaxy as having a particular aura, which is reflected in the music. The work is set in three connected movements, each representing a star in a particular universe. Within the Andromeda Nebula galaxy lies a star where hate radiates into its atmosphere, creating a smoky black cloud forming a ring around the angry sphere. Close to the surface, one can hear the incessant drumming rhythms of war, for this is an empire bent on destruction of all other life forms in the galaxy. Across the jagged, dark, cold landscape are thousands of doomed bases housing truth and weapons of annihilation. Multitudes of amphibious-like alien creatures clad in silver and black armor move in and out of domes while hundreds of disc-shaped airships land and take off from the surface. All this occurring against the backdrop of sky lit with explosions from other stars of the galaxy as they are one by one destroyed by the Empire of the Battlestar. In stark contrast to the Battlestar is the Evening Star, found in the center of the galaxy of the Magellanic Cloud. This is a place of beauty beyond words. Four suns of multiple colors shine upon the star, making the sky appear as a huge domed rainbow. Life on the Evening Star is one of the tranquility and peace. The aliens of this star are thin, stick-like beings with oversized heads and large silver and oval slanted eyes reflecting warmth, understanding, and superior knowledge. The inhabitants of this star are the most advanced of the entire universe and exist in a sort of utopic state. The Earth star is the most vibrant, athletic star to be found in any galaxy of the universe. The humans who inhabit the star have a most interesting history that reflects both the most hideous atrocities and the most marvelous achievements of its people. It has the potential to achieve a status equal to the Evening Star of the Magellanic Cloud, but must begin to learn from the mistakes of the past. Still, a sense of joy and celebration radiates from the surface of the Earth Star, an energy field created by unbounded faith and hope for humankind.
Thank you.